there, children. It's Jude here with Lammy and Flossie for the EYFS at Home Local History Day. And now we're going to take you on a little tour of the part of the world that we live in. We live in Liverpool, and specifically in South Liverpool. And Liverpool is a very, very famous city for its football teams, Liverpool and Everton, for its beautiful waterfront with the Liverbirds, but also for a very, very famous group called the Beatles. So we're going to go and see two of the places which inspired two of their songs. Come on then, let's go. Hey children, we have just walked 20 minutes from our house and we have now arrived at Strawberry Fields, which was the inspiration for one of the songs by the Beatles. So who were the Beatles? Well, there were four young men from Liverpool: John Lennon, Paul McCartney, George Harrison and Ringo Starr. And they became one of the most famous bands the world has ever known. And although their very first single was out over 50 years ago, their songs are still sung around the world to this very day. And this is the inspiration for one of them, Strawberry Fields. As you can see, these beautiful, oops, I went the wrong way, beautiful red gates behind me. And this used to be a children's home, and John Lennon's Aunt Mimi used to work here and inspired the song. Join us next at our next place, which also inspired a song. I wonder where it will be.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields.
So we have walked 10 minutes in the opposite direction from our house from Strawberry Fields, and we have found ourselves on Penny Lane. And that is another really famous song written by the Beatles. Paul McCartney wrote this one. John Lennon wrote Strawberry Fields. Paul McCartney wrote this one. And so we think that this is the original road sign. So it's got a protective covering on it because lots of people want to come and take their photographs by it. So we're going to walk up the road now, back up to the main road. And as we do, we're going to take some photographs of some of the things we see along the way. And we're also going to play the song Penny Lane over the top so you can hear it. We've had so much fun showing you our local area and finding out a little bit about it. Maybe you could go and do the same now. Maybe you could find out some of the things about your local area, because every place has got great history, have got exciting things that have happened to them. So why don't you find out yours? Take care. See you soon.
Penny Lane, there is a bar showing photographs.